Yes. Okay, so are you ready, teacher?
Yes, I am ready, teacher.
Okay, so how are you today, teacher?
I feel good, teacher. And you?
I'm also good, teacher. So how's the weather in your place?
The weather today is
It's raining. Okay, teacher. So let's start with our topic today. So I sent you some questions yesterday, right, teacher? Okay, so the first one will be, can you show me again your classroom, teacher, the decorations in your classroom?
Teacher, that's all for today. Now I am not in my classroom, teacher.
Oh, okay, teacher. Never mind, yeah, because I saw it last week.
I think the last week you already saw my class.
Yes. Okay. So let's move on to our next question. So what subject are you teaching again, teacher? Can you tell me?
Yeah, I teach social subjects grade 6, teacher.
Okay, social subject in grade 6, teacher. Yes. So, in your classroom, teacher, do you have a bulletin board?
Yes, I have, teacher.
Okay, so what are the school activities do you have in your board, teacher? For example of school activities, yes, like students' day, teacher's day, yes, like that, teacher.
Now it's now time I have information about
the
teacher.
Yeah. Again, teacher. Information about
yourself, wash your hands and wear the mask correctly, teacher.
Okay, so that is one of the activity in bulletin board. Okay, teacher. Thank you. So, next, teacher, what are the fun activities you are doing with your students? So, it's like last year, right? You are teaching your students. So, what are the fun activities that you are doing with them? Do you let them sing or anything, teacher?
I and students play alphabet game, teacher.
Oh, okay, so you let the students alphabet game, okay, teacher?
Yeah, I think when you play alphabet game, you develop yourself English. Yeah. Example for you, teacher. You can see on table, teacher.
Okay, teacher.
Yeah. I tell student tomato. Tomato. Student, you can use T O M A T O tomato. Who is finish the first winner, teacher?
Okay, teacher, that's a good activity for your students.
When you student you play alphabet game, student you enjoy game, yeah.
Yes,
and yourself English.
Okay, good job, teacher. That's really a good activity for them to like spell correctly the word, right? Okay, so teacher, aside from alphabet game, what else do you let your students do? Aside from that, teacher, what else? Do you have more?
Again, teacher, I don't hear you, teacher.
Okay. Aside from alphabet game, teacher, what else? What are the other games? Do you have more?
I play in class, teacher. In class, when I teach social, I have vocabulary. When I teach finish, I and student you play game, teacher. And free time, yeah.
Okay, teacher. Okay, that's good, teacher. Good job. So next question will be, if your students are noisy or if they are not listening in your class, teacher, what are you doing?
For example, students do not study in class. I will help a student meditate, teacher, meditate in class before study. From student, you are connected more. So students are ready to study to content, teacher.
Teacher, so you let them meditate for them to concentrate more. Okay, teacher.
When you meditate, you have understand content more, teacher.
Okay, teacher. Okay, last question, teacher. Since you're not in your classroom right now, can you give me 5 vocabularies that can be found inside your classroom?
Okay, the word notebook.
Notebook.
N-O-T-E-B-O-O-K. Notebook.
Okay, very good picture.
Yeah. Next. Number two. Mirror. M-I-R-R-O-R. Mirror. Yeah. Number three. Table. T-A-B-L-E. Table. Okay. Number four. Broom. B-R-O-O-M, broom. Yeah. The last, dustpan. Dustpan. D-U-S-T-P-A-N, dustpan.
Okay, teacher. Very good. So that's it, teacher, for this call. So I'll see you again next time. Thank you, teacher. Bye-bye.
Goodbye, teacher.